What's up, you guys? This is One Classic Gamer here. Welcome back to some more of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I actually have my Skull Candies hooked up to my gamepad right now. This is the first time I've done this because apparently my wireless headset is kind of on the fritz right now. So anyways, in the last video, we did the first, like, dungeon of this game. Like, we freed the Divine Beast of this region. And now we're going to do some side quests. Hey, Hylian, to think that you were able to appease Ruta, you turned out to be a pretty incredible guy. In fact, I wonder if you could do this, too. Exterminate the Hinnix by Palace, or by Rallus Pond. Okay. Okay, in that case, give it a try. For he who saved the domain, this should be a piece of fish cake. Go on, I'm counting on you. Okay, we got that one. She said by a pond? Hinnix. Alright, where is this Hinnix at? Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to do side quests for this entire video. We'll see, honestly. I might do a couple because I realized I haven't done a whole bunch of side quests. I've kind of been skipping them. But yeah. I'm glad that you can actually hear this game through your Skull Candies. Can I go up this waterfall? You know what? I'm gonna do that. Ooh, I think that's a shrine right there. Yeah, I see it. I see the shrine. Swim upwards. You gotta love the exploration in this game. And there's the one Divine Beast. Yeah, I am really tired right now, by the way. It's like 6 in the morning and I've been up like all night. Alright, where is this Hinnix at? Rallus Pond, that's what she said.
That's what she said.
No. Oh, here it is. Oh my god. What am I doing? So, I figured out that when it comes to the bow and arrow, it's not the strength of your arrows, it's the strength of the freaking bow. Like, duh. I can't believe I've been, like, screwing up on that this whole time, when really it's super simple. You know, it doesn't matter how many arrows you have. What matters is your bow. So, yeah, where's this thing at? This is a Hinnix. I hate fighting these guys so much. Hopefully this one's not that hard to kill. Son of a bitch. Wake up. Wake up, bitch. Oh, shit. You didn't like that, eh? You didn't like that, huh? You're dead, bitch. Well, that was easy. That side quest was so easy. It was just a simple, you know, look at the map and there's Rallus Pond. Alright, where is this guy at? I think... There's so many side quests here right now. Okay, here we go. No! Did you perhaps... Yeah, here we go. What? You really did? I can't... Wow, thank you, really. I knew it. The champion who saved the domain is in a whole other league. Please take this. Consider it a small token of immense gratitude. Nice. We got ourselves a silver rupee. We've unlocked so many side quests here. Oh, you! Hi! It's me. I'm the one Prince Sidon left at the top of the tower. The name's Groove. In the end, I wasn't able to join up with Prince Sidon. Instead, I worked up some fighting spirit and jumped into Zora River from the top of the tower. Then I came back here. I was deeply moved seeing my reflection on the water surface as I dove in. Yes, deeply moved. It is my observation that a person's true colors shines the brightest when they dive freely into the waves. Congratulations on the new Zora armor. It is most impressive indeed. Wearing the Zora armor, even if a Hylian like you can climb a waterfall and get back up here in no time at all. That said, if you don't mind me asking, would you please show me your true colors as you dive into the water? You can dive headfirst from here into the water below. It would be truly beauty made flesh. Please consider. Okay. That's it? You just want me to dive? Blinding brightness! Radiant beauty! Okay, now climb the waterfall and then meet me back here. Fantastic! Can you feel that? My soul is on fire. It's pulsating with beauty. You showed me something truly special. Thank you very much. Now then, come over here real quick. Is that it? That was amazing! I saw you dive in a waterfall climb with my own lucky eyes, and now those very eyes are flooded with tears of joy. Yes, I must thank you somehow. I feel emotionally ravaged after that. Sorry, everybody, I get to see a diving form as beautiful as yours, you know. Dude, that was weird. What kind of side quest was that? That was very easy. Hey, shock arrows. Alright. Hello. Link, the divine beast has appeased, but I fear there is still something that threatens the domain. There's a red man monster called Lynel that lives on Plumas Mountain. I really need a picture of Lynel. It can be a picture of any red man Lynel, not just the one on the mountain. So what do you say? Can you give me a picture of Lynel? Sure. I'm glad that was settled so quickly. See, there's this fool in the domain who goads people into jumping off the shatter back point on Plumas Mountain. It's an incredibly dangerous jump, and this guy pressures people into jumping off by questioning their courage. He's a real bottom feeder. If this keeps up, someone is surely going to wind up horribly injured. I need a picture of Lynel to show everyone how scary they are. That way, maybe people will stop going up there. Does that answer your question, Link? I'll leave the details to you. Just bring me a picture of Lynel so I can describe them in terrible detail. Thank you much. Don't I already have a picture of one? I thought I already had a picture of one. Yeah. Mipha gave it to me. Mipha, Queen Latifah. That was so stupid! No, don't climb up the thing manually. Are we almost there? Yes, we are. Alright, let me get my camera out. Just get a picture, and as soon as I get a picture, just leave. So that's what this thing is called, Lynel. Sunset Firefly. So I guess you mix those guys with certain things to get elixirs. I need to research like how to properly make elixirs because I'm terrible at it. Now, is the Lynel guy still up here, or... Oh, I just realized the Blood Moon hasn't even risen yet, so he's not going to be here. I can't do this right now. Alright, where's the actual tower at for this location? Hey, is the one dude gonna be here? What's his face? You know what, I could use some arrows right now. This area is cool, holy crap. Holy crap! That's actually pretty good. Alright, let's go this way. We're approaching Death Mountain. Is that the other Divine Beast right there? I think it is. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna go for the Divine Beast or not. Fire Key Swing. Let me get, like, a sword out. Let's get this out. That Sheikah thing is gonna be so annoying. Can I disable it? Yeah, there we go. Off. Knight's bow. Oh shit, we're approaching the Death Mountain area now. The hot area. The lava filled area. Really? Okay, let's go over here. This area is so cool. And that volcano. The volcano looks dope as fuck. Made it. Here we go. Nice, we unlocked this one region. Alright, this tower is... Let's go get this tower. You know what? Fuck it. I'm in the mood. Let's do it. I don't... Huh. Okay, I'm a bit weirded out right now because... I don't know if the game audio is actually capturing or not. Man, I know my microphone audio is capturing, definitely, but I can't tell if the game audio is capturing. You know what? Bitch! Holy crap! I totally just came up on that guy out of nowhere. Oh god. No, I don't want it! I'm trying to get to this tower. I'm actually getting tired now. I feel it now. Dang, Link is climbing really fast. Come on, Link. Go, go. Okay, so now I think the game audio is actually capturing. Are you serious? Why isn't my wireless headset hooking up? Are you serious? And does it need a freaking charge? I don't understand. Dang it, I'm gonna have to play this game in mute. It's fine. I'll just go get this tower, and then that'll be it for this video, or this session, and I'll just edit this shit together if I feel like it doesn't. If I need to make more. I don't know why, my wireless headset is just not working right now. Some unexplainable reason, like it's weird. But this is actually a really awesome area, and there's a shrine right there. Wow. So for the first 30 minutes there's gonna be like no audio whatsoever from the game itself, which is a little unfortunate. No. Okay, it's starting to rain. Thankfully, I'm not. I made it up to the top. Dude, back off. Whoa! Yeah, get rid of your... Go ahead and unequip. How am I still... What? How am I still generating a spark? Oh, hold up. There we go. I'm gonna have no weapons at all. Better back off, dude. I'm literally playing this on mute right now. This is so ghetto. Bro. And the rain is gone. So, because of that, I can actually take my weapons out. What the fuck? Get out of here with that shit. Oh my god. No. Dude! Holy crap! These guys need to leave me alone. But hey, the Mipha's charm thing is really coming in handy. Because I haven't died yet. Dude, back off! Leave me alone! You son of a bitch. Do I have any shock arrows? I have some shock arrows. Leave me the fuck alone! Oh my god, he's gonna fucking kill me! How the hell am I not dead? I literally, like, I have no idea how the hell I'm not dead. Here, Link, up here. Oh, what the fuck? The hell is this? Oh no. Okay, here we are, Akala Tower. Oh no, this guy's gonna kill me if I'm not careful. Give me your frickin' sword. Yeah, made it. Oh, I'm actually cold as shit, too. I just realized that I'm in a cold environment. But hey, I got the tower. Give me the region, please. All right, there we go. Regional map extracted. Let me put my cold shit on right now. Because now I'm freezing. All right. There's actually a shrine that I saw Where was it? Down here. Over here. Let's go do this. There's this shrine, there's that shrine over there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! You got this, Link. Can't believe I didn't actually die. That was... I got really lucky there. Here we go. A minor test of strength. Are you serious? Another one of these? All right. This is gonna suck. I mean, I don't know if this is gonna suck or not, but... Where are my shields? Okay, there we go. Something's just telling me that this is gonna suck. All these tests of strength. I mean, really? Do I need these many... This much test of strengths? Hey, I'm actually gonna kill this guy though, so... Come on, bro. There we go, bitch. What you get? Woo! Did it. Didn't I already get one of those? Ancient battle axe? Yeah, I did. Giant ancient core, what the fuck? Alright, maybe I can just find one more shrine, you know, I can... You know, get stuff done. So I did two, let's try and get over to this one right here. I did some side quests, unlocked two towers, and two shrines, and got an upgrade. So I made some progress. I made decent progress, what am I talking about? And it looks like I'm about to get a Korok. So... This whole... Really? You're gonna do this to me, Korok? Really, Korok? Are you being serious? Yeah. I give you my Korok seed. This is a little weird. I mean, I know what this game sounds like. you know. So I guess it's not 100% weird. The only thing is I can't hear enemies that are coming for me. I have no idea what the fuck is going on with my wireless headset. See, the way I record this, if any of you are wondering, is I record it to where whenever I'm capturing like live commentary in the game as well, it's muted. Because I can't actually follow what is going on the computer, because there's always like a 3 second delay around there. 3 to 5 second delay. So when I play the game by muting, basically I mute everything that's on the computer, and it records it on the computer just fine. And the way that I hear this game is I have my wireless Astro headset set up to my TV, hooked up to my TV. But right now my headset's being weird, like it's not actually working for some reason. The shrine is a lot farther away than I thought it was. Damn. Alright, what's up with this chick? Is it Master Koga just so dreamy I could just stare at that poochie tummy of his all day long? Master Koga? What? There's no way you don't know about him. How could anyone not know about him? He's the leader of the Yiga. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? You crazy ass bitch. Leave me alone. Wow. I killed her really fast. Remember the first time that happened? Like, the first time I got attacked by that chick? Or the other one? Like, she kicked my ass, but now I'm farther in the game, I have more hearts, so it's not as big of a deal. Alright, finally, we made it to this, made it to the, you guys better back the fuck up. What is this? Razor Shroom. Alright. Shrine, here we go. Finally, we made this shrine. And the sun is actually rising right now. There's one amazing thing about staying up through the night is seeing the sunrise, man. It's kind of cool. Finally, we got a puzzle shrine. Okay, apparatus. Oh no, it's gonna be a motion controlled one, it seems. No! Okay. Really? That was it? Are you being for real? That was the easiest shrine ever! Okay, hold on. What is this over here? I have to check this out. Because that was too easy. Oh no! Go! Go in! In! No! Nice! We did it! Or I did it. Whatever. There's gotta be something good in this chest. I only took a couple of tries, thankfully. Great Frostblade. Huh, nice. Okay, we got a great, like, slew of powerful weapons now.
Slew, is that even the right word? Terminology? I don't know. Okay. Now let's go get our spirit orb and get ourselves a stamina upgrade. Giving my stamina upgrade. Yeah, so Mipha's, whatever, the thing that the chick gave us when we beat the dungeon, it's not completely 100% useful because it takes a long-ass time for that to recharge, but basically, when I'm about to die, she'll give me extra hearts. So. It takes longer to kill me. First, before I go over to Kakariko Village, I'm gonna go over here to, Beetle, and, hey, this is the guy from Kakariko Village. I'm gonna buy some arrows. Ancient arrow? What the? Go way north past Zoro's domain all the way to Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Oh yeah, Robbie, I remember him. You should go see him. Oh, I'll definitely go do that. Yeah, I wanted to buy some arrows. Wow. We'll buy all of them. Yeah. Yay. And I'm gonna sell you some stuff now so I can get some money back. Ooh. Sell some opal. Sell three of them. Wow! Alright. Nah, I'm good for now, bro. A sacred article! What's up? Oh. Good morning, huh? I haven't seen you around here. Boy, you sure have strange taste. You look like someone who has traveled willy-nilly all over the world. Who are you? Sorry, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Nobo. I've traveled everywhere, but at the end of the day, I like Akala best of all. That's why I'm pretty familiar with stuff around here. Is there something you want to know? Yeah, this area. I just got here. Let's see, if you go west of the stable, there's a sacred place called the Spring of Power. Offer the sacred article to the Spring of Power, that's what the legend says. Maybe it was part of the ritual the princesses of Hyrule Castle used to perform. Anything else you want to know? Farther areas. There's a lighthouse looking home north of here. No one was there when I last stopped by, though. Anything else you want to know? Okay. The Spring of Power Shrine Quest, okay. Yeah, we'll do that later. For now, I'm actually going to go to Kakariko Village. So let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 regions still to unlock. I can remove this now. I don't need it anymore. Okay, I'm actually gonna get a stamina upgrade, to be honest. Yeah, we'll do stamina vessel. Because I do realize I do need stamina, so. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna stop for now, so if you guys enjoyed this, please comment, rate, subscribe. Wait a second, hold on. Let me actually get these chickens, see if I can get these chickens. I know, I'm totally stolen here. But, this guy said he was missing chickens. Here's one of the cuckoos. Shrine's actually up there. That's two. The third one's actually up here. Three. Another one's on the roof. Three.
Hi.
And one of them's actually on the roof, so let me go get that one. Four. There we go, five. Don't know why I didn't see that one before. See, if I had my headset, I could hear them. These cuckoos. There's so much lag. Damn, okay, it's not that bad, but a little worse than I expected. Oh, there's one right here. What am I doing? Six. No! I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to fall on your plum trees. I didn't mean to fall. We could be back at the same spot. No, where'd it go? You made me lose the chicken. Oh no. Oh no. Chicken. No. Can I freeze? This guy with stasis? No, he's still gonna be like, what? Blow him up? Ah! Hey, that actually scared him away, though. I need the cuckoos! Cuckoos, come here! I'm sorry, dude. I don't wanna... You're so close! I know, you don't want me to destroy your plants. Okay, I got this one. Freaking. What is this? Six? Five or six? Oh no, is he getting mad? Oh my god! What the balls? What the hell? Back off! Back off! Oh my god! I'm just trying to get the cuckoos! I got totally just assaulted by cuckoos. That was crazy. Yes! I got it! Oh my god. You guys have no idea how long I was there. I was there for like 15 minutes, I swear. That was crazy. Okay. Link, my cuckoos. My sweet little baby cuckoos. They're all back! Thank you so much. Really, I could never thank you enough. This isn't as much as you say. Say it! 50 rupees? That's it? That's it? Oh, that was a waste. I wasted like 30 minutes there just for 50 rupees. Okay, whatever. It was fun at least. Wait, how many side missions have I done? Let me see. Or side quests. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Robbie's research. I'm actually going to find him pretty soon. Well, I know. I still need to do that. I can do this one here. Giant horse. Okay. Whatever. I'm going to stop for now. So you guys enjoy this piece of comedy. Subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.